Good morning, students. Today we will discuss short answer type questions. Question 1. Who are Lomov and Chubukov and how are they related to each other? Answer: Lomov and Chubukov are landlords. They are neighbors too. According to Lomov, he has been coming to Chubukov for help. Chubukov has helped him even earlier. There seems to be a dispute over the ownership of auction meadows. Each one claims that the land belongs to him. Lomov is interested in marrying Chubukov's daughter Natalia and considers her a suitable match for her. Next question: why does Lomov come to Chubukov? How does Chubukov react to his visit? And the answer will be: Lomov, a landlord, pays a visit to Chubukov. The purpose of his visit is quite clear. He has come with a proposal of marriage. He is interested in marrying Natalia, who he considers a good housekeeper and not bad looking. Chubukov misunderstands the purpose of Lomov's visit. He thinks that he has come to borrow money from him. However, when he comes to know that he has come with a marriage proposal, he is overjoyed and excited. Next, why is Chubukov surprised at Lomov's wearing of a formal dress when he comes to meet him? And the answer is: Ivan Lomov is well dressed. He comes to visit Chubukov. Chubukov notices his dress. He is surprised to see Lomov wearing a dress jacket and white gloves. He is in a formal evening dress. It appears as if he were paying a New Year's Eve visit. Only later on, Chubukov comes to know that Lomov has come in that formal dress only with a proposal for marriage. Next, how does Chubukov react when he comes to know that Lomov has come with a proposal of marrying his daughter Natalia? And the answer is: soon the misunderstanding is cleared. Chubukov comes to know that Lomov has not come to borrow money. Instead, he has come with a proposal of marrying his daughter Natalia. He is extremely happy to hear it. This is exactly what he wants. He embraces and kisses Lomov. He calls him darling and angel. He tells Lomov that he has been hoping it for a long time. He is ready to bless them. Next question: why does Lomov think that he should not be alone but marry a suitable woman like Natalia? And the answer is: Lomov is a middle-aged man of 35 years. He thinks that it is a critical age. He should now think of leading a peaceful and regular married life. Natalia, the daughter of a rich landlord and neighbor Chubukov, can be a suitable life partner for him. Lomov thinks that Natalia is an excellent housekeeper. Moreover, she is educated and not bad looking. All these qualities qualify Natalia as an ideal life partner for him. Next, how does Lomov speak warmly of Chubukov's family in the beginning? Why does he change his stand? And the answer is: in the beginning, Lomov speaks quite warmly about Chubukov's family. He reminds Natalia that he knows Chubukov since his childhood. His aunt and uncle too had a great respect for her family. Both the families have been most friendly and close neighbors. Lomov changes his opinion about the Chubukovs when he picks up a quarrel with Natalia and Chubukov over the ownership of Auction Meadows. Now, next, describe Auction Meadows. How were they a bone of contention between Lomov's and Natalia's family? And the answer is, Lomov and his rich landlord Chubukov are neighbors. A piece of land known as Auction Meadows becomes a bone of contention between the two families. Both of them claim their ownerships over the meadows. Lomov says that Auction Meadows were given to Chubukov's peasants for free use. They were to make bricks for the Lomovs. The Chubukovs contest this claim of Lomov. Next question. Why do both the families of Lomovs and Chubukovs claim the ownership of Auction Meadows? And the answer is, Auction Meadows become a bone of contention between the two families. Lomov thinks that Auction Meadows that touch the birch forest of Chubukov belong to him. His aunt's grandmother gave the free use of the meadows to the peasants of Natalia's father's grandfather. In return, they were to make bricks for them. Natalia opposes it by saying that their land extends to burnt marsh. It means that Auction Meadows belong to them. Next question, why does Natalia think that Lomov's behavior is strange and he is simply joking and making fun of her? And the answer is, Natalia thinks that Lomov's behavior is quite strange. He is only joking and making fun of her. She claims that they have Auction Meadows for nearly 300 years. She is suddenly told that it is not theirs. It is strange that Lomov is making a present of the meadows to them which are not owned by him. It is unlike a good neighbor and a friend. Next question, why does Lomov says that Chubukov is not a good neighbor but a land grabber? Answer will be, Lomov has his reasons to think that Chubukov is not a good neighbor but a land grabber. Land grabber, his aunt's grandmother gave the meadows for temporary and free use of Chubukov's grandfather's peasants. He doesn't intend to give up his claim over the meadows. Good neighbors don't behave like that. Only land grabbers behave in this fashion. So, we will discuss questions tomorrow. Thank you.